Do you have a permit to do so?